The U.S. Collegiate Development Camp at Dartmouth College gives an opportunity for student athletes from all over the world to come and learn about various universities that have rugby programs, to work with those coaches at those specific universities, and decide if it's the right place for them.
There's about 80 kids here from all across the country. We were just talking to staff inside. I think there's 20 kids here from the UK alone, it seems, you know, so it's a pretty special event.
I'm interested in coming to college here and really interested in continuing my rugby through the colleges. And so this camp seemed like an opportunity for me to come and test my skills against people from the US.
It's been more than I expected, to be honest. I've been to multiple rugby camps before, and this is the first one where they've sort of gone into like video sessions and gone into the more tactical side of it.
We have two sessions a day of rugby, and it's about 2 hours each.
All the coaches are phenomenal. We've been doing a lot of kind of drill skill sessions just to work on our skills. Usually finish up with a couple touch games just to get a run around, put into play what we've been practicing in the morning.
Not every day is focused on the same skill. We're developing new skills every day.
There's no absolute rules in terms of what we're doing.
It's not like a formal scouting session where you feel like you're under a lot of pressure.
There's no one just standing off on the side with a clipboard, writing down, going, yes, okay, he did this well, he did this well.
It's just reinforcing, you know, those basic skill sets, doing them in a more technical and more precise manner as you grow and as you develop as a player is what you need to do. There's no flash in the pan or easy answer.
They may not have to have all the experience in the game, but if they can adapt and learn and become a better ball player down the line, that's what we're looking for.
What one area of the world's doing, another area might not be doing, or vice versa. So, you know, hopefully we're bringing some new things to them and you know, making them better players.
You have the freedom to express yourself, and you also have opportunity to develop your basic skills more and more and more. The way that they monitor you through that and the way that they give you motivation is fantastic.
Obviously, Dartmouth being an Ivy League, there's some kids who are looking for a serious education, and we can pursue that through the college sessions that we're given.
In the evenings and the mornings, they're spent learning about the academic component, learning the behaviors that are going to help them chase down their goal at the university level. So time management, how do you take notes? How do you manage your social media situation? All those things that are really going to help them reach their goals.
Rugby is a much more international sport than some of the other North American sports, so we're able to see that here this week.
We do get some free time. You know, we just chill in the lounge, watch TV. Everyone's made a couple friends by now, and we can all sort of hang out and just have a good time.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City?
Kids from like Africa, England, Asia.
You have the international students coming in from all different parts of the world who bring a totally different culture. And it's awesome to see the interaction between, you know, a student from the UK and Hong Kong and the United States and, you know, rural Georgia. And they're getting this experience suddenly. They're meeting people that they otherwise wouldn't have done. The behaviors that you're learning on the field to be a great performer on the field and have a great experience on the field are the exact same life skills you need to do well off the field. I think that's really, really important. Here's an environment to help plant some of those seeds, or for those that already have them planted, to help them grow a little bit.
I think we're all here always looking for players, but really the benefit of it is, you know, just being able to help these kids foster their love for the game.
For an international student, it's a big difference from what I come from, but it's hugely challenging, and you get out what you put in. It's very rewarding.
It's great camp, great way to kind of get your name out there, and it's a lot of fun.
Rugby's been a big part of my life. I've been playing for 8 years now, so the rugby here is taken seriously, and it's definitely what I'm looking for.
They can come and have that broader experience, and now they can really start zeroing in on where do they want to go, and where do they really want to be recruited, and what's the place they want to end up.
You never stop learning in the game of rugby, so coming here and you're learning from the best in the U.S.